we confiscated these products dahil dun sa violation nila under the vape law, Republic Act 11900, that it cannot be sold within 100 meters from school, church, any area that is frequented by minors.
Hinuli at inisyuhan ang Notice of Violation ng Department of Trade and Industry o DTI ang isang tindahan sa UP Town, Quezon City. Sa isinigwang operasyon, natuklasan na nagbebenta ang naturang store ng vape products.
Ngayon din lang po namin nalaman and then na-advise DTI na ganun po pala yung rules. So we will see, raise to our head office na lang po regarding this matter. And syempre susunod na lang din tayo.